Thank you. Attention, everybody. It's Wheaties Day in Hickory, North Carolina. For the first 15 minutes of the first Wheaties broadcast direct from Hickory, North Carolina, we have the pleasure and the great honor of being serenaded by the Lenoir High School National Championship Band, conducted by Captain James C. Harper. We're all gathered this afternoon down at the Southern Railway Depot here in Hickory and getting ready for the breaking of the seal of the carload of Wheaties, which brought about the broadcast direct from Hickory. And now we listen once again to the band. Captain Harper raises the baton. We hear the Demolay Commandery March by R.B. Hall. The Lenoir High School Band playing the Demolay Commandery March. Their next selection is the Waterville March. Meanwhile, I'd like to call your attention to the fact that the Lenoir High School Band will give its final concert of the school year in Lenoir on Saturday night of this week in the high school auditorium. It promises to be one of the best programs the band has given. These students are recently home from West Palm Beach, Florida, where the band made a rating of 1+ in Class A in the regional band contest. This was higher the rating awarded to any other band. Naturally, we make the claim national champion. All right, Captain Harper, let's hear the Waterville March. Thank you. and gentlemen, that there might be quite a few of you gathered here in the square at Hickory, also many of you out there in the radio audience of station WBT, wondering just exactly what it's all about. Well, we've been so very appreciative of the great cooperation we've had with our recent broadcast from station WBT for General Mills, makers of Wheaties, that we wanted to salute the city of Hickory, North Carolina, Lenoir, Morganton, Valdez, and all of the other fine communities that are adjacent to Hickory. We feel very fine about your cooperation. So our merchandiser, Ed Bergman, and supervising salesman, W.W. Taylor, lined up quite a few of your merchants here in Hickory and surrounding towns and arranged for the bringing of this whole carload of Wheaties. That's it down there at my left, ladies and gentlemen. If you wonder what it looks like, draped in the bunting and the stars and stripes, now playing Men of Might. Gentlemen, here on the platform of the Southern Railway siding here in Hickory, North Carolina, we have gathered many dignitaries of Hickory and surrounding towns. And after the next two numbers by the band from Lenoir High School, we'll introduce them to you for a few words. Then by that time, they'll be playing ball up in Washington, and our baseball broadcast will proceed as is usual. Well, now, Captain James C. Harper picks up the baton again to lead the band in the immortal Sousa's Manhattan Beach March. Thank you. Thank you so much for that selection, so ably rendered by the Lenoir High School Band. Ladies and gentlemen, before the presentation of the final selection by the Lenoir High School Band, which will be the Rifle Rangers March, how about everybody here in the square at Hickory on the platform and everyone that's listening in up here, and we must have better than 2,000 people listening in on the fringe of the crowd. What do you say let's give the band a great big hand? Come on, all together. Thank you. That was very fine. That also gave our radio audience some idea of the size of the crowd today. All right, Captain Harper, let's hear the Rifle Rangers March, your final selection. Ladies and gentlemen, that will conclude the concert by the Lenoir High School Band, which is just the beginning of getting our baseball broadcast underway, which is originating this afternoon in Hickory, North Carolina. Right in the public square, you can probably hear the traffic noises as the automobiles go by and get a glimpse of the baseball broadcast and also some of the music from the band. WBT, Charlotte, General Mills, makers of Wheaties, bringing you this broadcast.